ein paar Vorschläge machen für Bundesliga.
Hello. People, they say to me, Sloogan Floogan, how do I make a modern day commercial for the modern day TV screens? And I tell them it's an easy breezy, beautiful cover girl. A modern day commercial has 7 main ingredients. If you can include all 7 of them, you'll be the most talked about director in all of Instagram. The first ingredient is to shoot everything using a German video camera like this one here, named after the most famous German prostitute, Miss Alexia von Stinkistein. You want to make sure to shoot every shot in this serious commercial with a strong black Pro Mist filter. Nothing screams super cool creamy cheese like using diffusion to make up for your lack of ideas. Oh, wow, would you look at that? It looks like you're about to go blind. And of course, if you don't have the money for diffusion filters, you could always put the grease from your snake oil producer's hairline and smear that on the lens instead. Next, be sure to shoot everything at 3 to 4 stops underexposed. You want everything to feel dark and mysterious. And by mystery, I mean, what the hell am I looking at here? Ricola! A modern day commercial isn't just about the pretty images you will create that will make David Fincher's dick hard. No, it is also about the epic music you will add to give the illusion that your commercial is more important than it actually is. This will fool them. Don't be afraid to use a mixed media in your modern commercial. Some people like to use an iPhone, an Android, a VHS. I like to use a Super 8 because it looks like shit, and the shittier it looks, the more artistic it will be. Okay, that's enough, Gustav. This is just a bonus ingredient. You don't have to do this to make a successful commercial, but if you do, you'll probably be featured on Ad Age. So come on, but feel free to mix up your aspect ratios. You could do this one, or you could do this one, or you could even do this one. There's no rules. And the last ingredient is to get an older, half-drunk, misogynistic white male and get them to read a monologue by a dead poet that would make Me Too feel like it was being Me Too'd.
I have a checkered past. I drink too much.
Super cool. Now we take all these ingredients, we mix them up, and we make a new commercial.
So what's up? Is it about to be our turn? We've been here for 4 hours.
Yeah, and you promised us snacks.
We show you now.
Okay, but is it a SAG job or a budget?
Hey, buddy, shut your mouth, okay? I am the one that got you this job. It is COVID, you should be grateful. I don't want to hear no yap, yap, yap. Is it buyout, is it not? You should be lucky you're getting paid.
So it is.
Hey, you shut your mouth, okay?
Shut your mouth.
And roll the commercial.
Another day, another dollar. To be a man is to live in squalor. In the trees where the willow weeps and the sunbeams whisper. Through a fence you will know I am not your sister. Lifting logs, building muscle, pretty fingers. Respect the hustle. Patty cake, patty cake. Baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can.
Dream of connection.
We are the same.
Tell me how you feel.
We are men.
Tell me how you feel. Are you even real?
What it's like to be a woman. We will never know. We will never know.